Get back behind the backhand, and then you come forward a bit more with the slice backhand and come in more from here. You understand? If not, then I hit off my outside leg and transfer back in and keep coming forward. You understand? Got that, Slicker? Huh?
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah, we start off with the backhand, yes, sir. Come on. Good try, right? You understand? Good try, right? Come back. Good try, right? Come in, yeah. Good. And so look at the back end, you have enough time to set. Hit down on the ball, advantage up below the ball, yeah? Hey, back, hey. Go try to get in. Go try, good day, come on. Come on then. Go try under the ball, set it. Next to racket face, hey, set it there. A little bit late for me, I said close it. You gotta close it, why is the ball dropping down so low? Come on, you're getting too close to the ball. Come on, man, give yourself a move. Back up, feel it. Contact in front of your body. Yeah, come on, Avantika, come on. Contact in front, moving the hands out, and hold that ball, don't jump out too fast. Hey, good, and again, there. Go try, and again. And come on, come on. Close up that ball, that leg from here, it's behind. And again, come on, come on. And again, get in. Go try, let's go deep. Come on, come on. Go try, and again, in. Nice, down on the ball, too much, in. Stand in there. Go try, and again, there. Good. Come on, come on. Good. And again, set. Hands down, don't chop it too much. Just keep on chopping. Good, try. Good. And again, set here. Let the ball drop through the soft and quicker. Good, try. And again, set. Good, try. And again, back. Good, try. And again, in. Good, try. And again, back. Back and going. Good, try. And again, in. Come on, set. Good, try. And again, back. And again, come back in, set. Very good, all right.